That would be pretty dope, though. I think you was about to say. That's hilarious, isn't it? People are so sneaking photos of them by your car too.
Still looks cool though. People were sneaking pictures of Doc Brown over here while he was standing by the car.
Oh, is that what you guys are doing? I mean, he would be perfect.
Right?
Not quite tall enough, but...
Is there a make with her hashtag?
Well, I got it to tag it earlier on my first post, and then I tried to tag it again when I posted the picture of everything, and it wouldn't post.
Isn't it Tulsa make with her?
I couldn't get it to tag it the second time.
Huh.
Make
it
Tulsa.
Oh. Yeah. At Make it Tulsa, okay.
That's what I tried in the room.
I totally dig this couple with the guy with the carrier here. I'm guessing that they're a couple because they're both kind of dressed up with like lab coats and they got their little kids with them.
I'm trying to figure out what she was. She looks, her cosplay looks familiar, but I can't figure it out. She's got the pink hard hat on.
No. I didn't realize it was a cosplay. I thought it was just instant fashion.
No, I think it is. I just don't know what.
What's Ty's? Do they have one? Jeep81 or something like that?
Oh, hashtag?
Yeah.
I have no idea. I need to write all
the... Do you have an Instagram? Do you have an Instagram? Do you want me to tag? I don't know.
Did you ever post a picture?
I'm doing it right now.
Does it go fast? Does this make it go fast? I'm like, it's from the movie Back to the... Oh, I never seen that movie. I'm like, and it was an old guy, like 70s.
Wow.
Because what about the wires in the front? Like, that's all.
Just go watch the movie. Just go watch. Answer all your questions.
I should have...
Does it go fast?
I should have given a business card to that guy.
That would have been funny.
We need a Doc Brown. Can you show up?
Yeah.
You're old and have crazy hair.
We need to hire him. Do you do parks?
Guys, like I said.
Right.
Exactly. Do that. Great Scott. You're going, do that. Ooh, hired.
Yeah. It's been a while since I've seen a guy with a mohawk that high.
So is it
especially with the big screen right in the middle.
I want to put that against the wall.
Normally that's down that way. I mean, it's always been in the middle.
That's true.
They've never had that big screen, have they?
I don't think so. Not that I remember, anyways.
Get a fog machine, yeah. Really fog it up right before.
Rolling on it.
So we're talking about how you need to get the panel truck, the Emmett & Brown panel truck.
Yeah.
If, I mean, you can put a winch
we'll
in there.
To, like, you know, have to bring it in here and do unveiling and all this stuff from now.
But you can set it up where, like, it pulls the car in and out.
And out. Yeah, because it's the only way that you can do it.
He could sense it.
Sometimes he has little like bars across there so you can't
Yeah, he needs like a plexiglass cover which just kind of sets it over. Because we have to have the doors open.
Yeah.
I can't wait till we get the rest of the explorer done.
Hello! That's too funny. Music.
This is definitely a humble.
Oh. I was wondering where he went. I guess he's trying to read the menu. I know.
Hey. Oh, do you got cash?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm just gonna have some nachos, please.
Nachos?
Yeah. Yes, please. Thank you. Thank you. It's actually kind of like a lightsaber thing.
Okay, I didn't see it. Well, I was seeing this here.
Oh,
I
yeah.
I was wondering if that was a mic.
Yeah, this actually does have a mic here, though.
Oh,
so.
Yeah, that's very cute. What is it?
Oh, yeah, this is just a little action camera. So,
okay,
yeah.
Cool. Kind of like shot or
yeah, like a GoPro. It's just
GoPro?
A cheaper version. Yeah.
How much?
I think I got it for like $60.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wow,
yeah, off of Amazon. Yeah. So yeah, a lot. no. Yeah. Yeah. That's the main difference. Why?
Yeah. Okay. And yeah, stabilization is really good.
Mm-hmm.
It's still a very cool thing.
Yeah, I agree. I figured it'd be faster than getting something cooked.
I can smell the jalapeno from here.
Hi guys. How are you guys?
Hey.
You good? Good to see you guys. How are you?
What's going on?
Hey, how are you?
Doing pretty well.
Long time no see. How's
it going? Doing pretty well.
We got the Explorer over there on the far wall.
Nice.
Yeah.
Is it there on the top yet?
Yeah, yeah. Rub that in.
He's trying. It's pretty in. Yeah. I think you'd probably get more. That's a good question.
Should be, because I use it as a word. So, last night was a bit of an adventure.
Yeah?
We have these three brush piles that one of them has poison ivy in it, and I'm a super allergic.
Oh, no.
And I just found
out she is allergic. And so we didn't want to haul them off ourselves, and I don't want to get it again and then have it on the cruise and all that. So, put an ad on Craigslist. $50 come haul these brush piles out. And had a guy said, yeah, I can be there at 8 o'clock in the morning tomorrow. I said, great. And they had like four or five other people message me. I told them, hey, you're in line, you know, because it's Craigslist and the guy's probably gonna flake out on this. So,
sure.
And the guy that was in the fourth place was like, if I drop it for 40, does that move me to first place? I said, if you come do it right now, I'll give you 50. And that was at 9 o'clock. He didn't show up until midnight.
Oh, fuck.
And he kept taking forever, and he ended up running out of gas. And we're like, this is starting to get kind of shady. And I happened to be, my mom happened to call me, and I told her what was going on. She was freaked out. She is dating my dad. I don't know if I told you that. They're like dating again.
Really?
That's a whole other story. But,
wow,
so
okay.
She calls him, and he's like, I'm going to come back you up. So he like rolls up and thinks he's being all clandestine, watching the guy.
The guy already had our address.
Yeah.
Like, we have to.
Yeah.
I want to at least like look at his face. And so went and got him gas. And then we just picked up the can and gassed up and then met us at our house. And then Dad followed him home from the
season. There's a bench over here.
Followed him home from
the
and started walking through the grass while we were loading stuff up. And the guy's like, do you know this guy? About my dad. But yeah, it's my dad. He's like, go. Oh.
That's funny.
Like, he was at the car wash watching me. And I was like, yeah, I was on the phone with him whenever I found out you ran out of gas. He was concerned. And then Dad walks up, he's like, yeah, she's over at your brother's house. I thought I'd come see what you're doing. And my dad, he made you at the car wash.
That's hilarious.
So.
But when we pulled up to the gas, like, he was so sketchy. And he, like, got back in his car and was really
creepy. That's weird.
We were well armed.
I don't blame you. That's crazy. Like on your on his way there or what?
Yeah.
Huh.
So he said, how about I get you $10 in gas and you get 40? So yeah, that'll work. And then I felt bad because someone had to get him another 40. Because he probably got poisoned.
Well, I took it you didn't add that to the post, the Craigslist post? Well, I mean, chopping wood. He still recognizes me from the first Maker's Fair.
Yeah, I bet.
He's got a hella good memory, man.